Hello, welcome to a new recent raid video. I almost completed Batgirl, new 52 run. I'm on volume 5 right now. This is volume 1. I read this before. First time I read it, didn't like it that much. Now the second time I read it. Actually, I like it a little better, but still, not even close to be the best Batgirl run. It's okay. I was thinking maybe next recent read, I'm gonna do New 52 Batwoman. Not sure yet, but pretty soon anyway. I'm not sure I'm gonna read something else first. Yeah, to think about it. So you can see, pretty good artwork. I don't know what I was thinking when I bought this. I have four trade paperbacks. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And 1, 2, a hardcover. So it's the same size as it's the same size. Yeah, doesn't really matter, does it? And showed you volume 1 last time. This one. I was reading that one. Volume 2. Done with that. This is the second time I read that. I think this is a good run. I don't know what other people think about it, but it doesn't matter. I like it. There's a younger Wonder Woman. Avengers, volume 1. Just gonna flip it. I haven't shown this before, so just gonna flip quickly through. Let's go show some artwork. Hulk. So show before, so I'm gonna flip quick through it. This is a great Hulk run. Recommend to read the Planet Hulk first and do the Hulk afterwards. And jump right to the new Hulk run, Immortal Hulk. That's the best Hulk run. Over Hulk. Parent Hulk. So great ones. I'm gonna flip a little bit. Two runs, so you can see. Okay. That's it. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.